And action.
I'm doing my Ryan Seacrest.
Welcome back to American Idol. We've got one more for you tonight. Randy, go ahead.
With the 1964 Sam Cooke classic.
Yep.
A change is gonna come. This is 20-year-old Joshua
Ludet.
Oh, and just like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother, and I said, "Brother, help me, please." But he just keeps on knocking me, knocking me down on my knees. Oh, a change will come.
Joshua, man, you have stretched your voice to the limits of soul. You've stretched your voice. You just took that song and see, there was the restraint in the beginning.
It is the restraint.
You know, and that's what made it so big when you popped. You know, and I think everyone heard that. Everybody heard that. Your voice just climbs inside of everybody and changes them for that moment. And that's what it's all about. You just did it again. Yeah, you did.
But it's how you come out and you sing these songs. Because we know these songs. America knows these songs. So when you come out and you hold back on us and then you let it go, but you held back and I still want more at the end. I don't know. It's crazy. Please, America, don't send this boy home. Please. Please. I just love you.
Yo, what a perfect song for you. Sam Cooke, I mean, one of the greatest singers ever. I mean, grew up singing gospel, singing quartet. Most people may not know what that is, singing gospel, but I mean, dude, just like you, this song was like perfect for you. And Stephen was right, you took your time. You let it marinate, and then you burst it open at the end. Dude, it was just stellar. I mean, I don't even know. Ryan, I think the talent this season on Idol, let me just say this, is better than any show on TV.
See it in your eyes when you were singing that song. And your grandmother here, the first time watching
She's
on.
Down there.
Grandma Elaine, thank you for being here. If you want to vote for Joshua, 1-866-IDOL-07. 1-866-436-5707. If you're with AT&T, you can vote for 5707. You can also vote online at AmericanIdol.com. The one and only, Joshua Ludet.
J-Lo's abs in the side of that dress, because, like, she's, like, ripped, and, like, I was looking the whole time.
You said...
And Randy. And
Steven.
You caught me for a second. I'm glad you said abs. All right. Pay close attention to the numbers one more time.
If it made you sing like that, you could stare all day.
Here we go.